The real problem facing candidates who want to work in cybersecurity is the real experience. If you don't have a real lifetime cybersecurity experience, if you don't know how the real implementation is done, you will not be able to find a job. Training and certificate, it's quite important, but it's not enough to get you a job. Business and organization are not looking for people who understand the concept. They are looking for people who understand the implementation. My name is Mohammed Atif, and I will organize a free webinar to explain how can you gain real cybersecurity knowledge by working in real projects. Click on the link below to enroll in the free webinar.